Welcome to Pythia. This video will demonstrate the features for CellphoneDB analysis. When the analysis for ISP is complete, you can open the CPDB page. The page will have the result table and graphical interpretation of the data. You can filter from the table to narrow your search. For the data illustration, you have two panels. The top will display your filtered results, while the bottom panel will display all results. You can also change to graph option for better visualization. In the dominant graph, you can see the number of outgoing and incoming interactions for each cell type. To compare two different CPDB datasets, you can go back to data and choose two datasets that you want to compare and open the selected. When you arrive at the result table, click on the split button. Click on split all patients, the app will produce two data visualization that you can observe. You can choose different graphs and maps just like in the result table. Thank you for watching. To learn about other features, please refer to our channel.